The house of Sunita Govikar, located near Babreshwar Temple at Kobrawada, Calangute, caught fire. The incident occurred at around 7:21 p.m. on Saturday. The loss was estimated at 1.5 lakh, while firemen rushed to the spot and saved property worth 7 lakh rupees. Prakash Gadekar for Herald TV.